putting your trash in the right bin.
There are four different bins. The white one for milk. The black one is for trash. The green one is for composting food and hot lunch trays. And the blue one is for recycling bottles and cans.
Walnut is the very first school to try this recycling plan. Some effects that can happen if we don't try this recycling plan are air pollution or even landfills of trash.